Every single one of us has sinned and fallen short of God's glory. As rebels, we have separated ourselves from God, and because of that, we deserve death. We are powerless to fix this, but God has given us the gift of life through the death and resurrection of Jesus Christ. And he says that if you confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord, and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved.